is no past, no presence, nor future. Just her story.